Once upon a time, a tumor cell was born from smoking. The tumor cell wanted to proliferate, but along came a cytotoxic CD8 T cell. "Halt! Who goes there? Friend or foe? Let me check." "It's time to kill tumor cells." "Go to sleep, go to sleep. PD-1 ligand for T cell. Go to sleep, go to sleep. PD-1 ligand for T cell." And so the tumor was able to proliferate and kill the patient.
Wait. That's not a very good story.
Try again.
Once upon a time, a tumor cell was born from smoking. The tumor cell wanted to proliferate, but along came a cytotoxic CD8 T cell. "Halt! Who goes there? Friend or foe? Let me check." "It's time to kill tumor cells." "Go to sleep, go to sleep. PD-1 ligand for T cells." The tumor was about to put the brakes on the immune system, and when things looked the most bleak, along came a hero, the PD-1 checkpoint inhibitors, Nivolumab and Pembrolizumab. These monoclonal antibodies spring into action, binding to and blocking the PD-1 receptor on the cytotoxic T cells, thereby blocking the tumor's ability to shut off the immune system. Oh no! It's time to kill tumor cells. "You're terminated."
No!
And so the immune system was able to clear the body of tumor, and the body lived happily ever after.
Barone rocks!